You're watching Apostle Simon Makwena.
Beloved viewers,
the whole
church, I welcome you in the presence of the Almighty God. I am so elated in my spirit today because the God that I serve, He's in the midst of His people. My God is not a man to lie, nor the son of man to repent. He is watching over His word to perform it. I believe with all my heart that before the end of my sermon, there's gonna be a turnaround in your life. There's gonna be transformation in your life. When I talk about transformation, there are two powerful words in this word. It's a compound name. Transform. You are going to take a new form. You are going to be transitioned. You are going to take another level in your life. I am going to read from four scriptural verses in the Bible.
Verse
Allah is in the book of Revelations. And please be attentive to the word of God. And open your heart and allow the Spirit of the Lord to speak to your heart. I'm a Bible believer. I believe in the book of life. The whole book, the Old Testament and the New Testament.
Testament
the whole book is breathed upon by the Spirit of the Lord. It reads thus. Nevertheless, I have this against you. You tolerate that woman, Jezebel, who calls herself a
prophet.
By her teaching, she misleads my servants into sexual immorality. And the eating of food sacrificed to idols. I have so much to share with you. But please allow me to speak about this woman. Yeah. Deception. Okohlisa.
Ya teza
msati
owesifazane
libizo laha
gamalanga
ki Jezebel
u Jezebel.
Somebody may say to me,
omunye angathi kimi,
this message
kuthi lo lentshumayelo,
it's not relevant to me,
ayisho mina,
this is not my message,
lentshumayelo siyona yami.
They're talking here about Jezebel,
bakhuluma ngo Jezebel,
akasekho u Jezebel.
Jezebel asali
yizo kusho yizo
thingu tshe.
We are
Kohlisa.
Jezebel.
Jezebel.
Sexual immorality.
Inkanuko zenyama.
Number two.
Okwesibili.
Idols.
Ithombe.
Midingwana.
Ithombe.
Timana bubedi.
Ivesi lesibili.
Mare.
Incwadi yamakhosi.
He not only considered it trivial to commit the sins of Jeroboam, son of Nebat, but he also married Jezebel, daughter of Ethbaal, king of the Sudanians and began to serve Baal and worship him. Tata,
inkinga,
Jezebel,
uJezebel,
kuna le muntu amnyetsi,
kuna muntu omshadile.
Jezebel,
uJezebel,
akeke yahla buphilong ba ha,
angeke ezempilweni yakho.
Hlelo wena,
ngaphandle kokuthi wena,
igadametse kuyena.
Usondeze ku
Ana tukelo hotima hao.
Akana gunya phezukwa.
Ki wena yayisanguye.
Uwe osletha kuye.
Jezebele.
UJezebele.
Kwanyalwa.
Uyashadwa.
Ukenwa silikani li Jezebele.
Kungenwa esivumelwanini no Jezebele.
Ayetsa phoso akabe.
Wenza impazamo akabe.
Rena wa Juda.
Inkosi yaka Juda.
Ashebela fathi.
Wacekela phansi.
Ikopanya le Jezebele.
Wasihlanganisa no Jezebele.
Wamshala.
Amunyala.
Akoshetse bathu babedi babararu kilo mhlala Jezebele.
Akotshela babili abathathu ukuthi manje ngiyo divorce no Jezebele.
Nyamiyeku Jezebele.
Ngiyamhlwela Jezebele.
Ngiyahlukana no Jezebele namhlanje.
Ngiyaruhana le Jezebele.
I'm not going to undermine Jezebel.
Angizombukela phansi uJezebel.
Because Jezebel, she's going to destroy me.
Wabu Jezebel uzongimosha.
Akino bali chelete.
Ngeke kube nemali.
Ngaba kala Jezebel.
Ngenxa yo Jezebel.
The planets aka.
Amahlelo wami.
They are going to be aborted.
Amahlelo wami azobhubha.
Because of this woman.
Ngenxa lowes fazana.
I'm going to divorce her.
Ngizomyeka.
I'm going to separate myself from Jezebel.
Ngizohlukanisa no Jezebel.
I'm going to cut the covenant.
Ngizophula sivumelwano.
Apostle, I've come a long way with
Jezebel.
But listen to me. You are going nowhere. With this woman. Talk to us, men of God. Prophesy to us, men of God. There is somebody here. When you leave this place, you are going to have money.
Usoba nemali.
You are going to build your house.
Uzoba kindlu yakho.
You are going to have breakthroughs in your life.
Usoba nempumelelo empilweni yakho.
Only if
uma nje
you separate yourself.
Uyihlukanisa
from Jezebel.
Uyihlukanisa no Jezebel.
Timana yabura.
Ivesi lesithathu.
There was never anyone like Ahab.
Ungekho ofana no Ahab.
Who sold himself to do evil in the eyes of the Lord? Edged on by
Jezebel,
his wife. He behaved in the vilest manner by going after idols.
Wenza kubi kakhulu ngokuthi alandele izithombe.
Like the Amorites.
Njengama Amorites.
The Lord drove out of before Israel.
UNkulunkulu owabasusa ngaphambi kwaIsrael.
Akujetse muntu awufini kyamutsaba Jezebel.
Ngiyamsaba uJezebel.
Mubi lo mfazi lo.
Umubi musadiyo.
She will persuade you. To do what is evil.
Awe tsisento empi.
Akhanile ke Jezebel musadi wa ke wena ya munyetsi.
Asundu songu Jezebel inkosikazi wakhe ngoba wo umshadile.
Aetsa manyala ama wu
wenza manyala amakhulu.
Aholadela midini.
Ukuthi alandele izithombe.
Aladela midini.
Walandela isithiko.
Uladela mujimo.
Ulandela lo nkulunkulu.
Namhlanje ulandela lo.
Kajeni ulandela yini?
Kusasa ulandela lo.
Kusana ulandela yini?
Kusasa ulandela lo.
Kusana ulandela yini?
Athi nomoya yangithe.
Akazi la yakho.
There is no direction to this.
Ayikho direction kulendoda.
Thatha bahaye.
Inkinga yakhe ke.
Usundutswa ke Jezebel.
Usunduzwa nguJezebel.
Kusana uyamsunduza hape.
Kusasa futhi uyamkhokha umsunduze.
Rapela yo.
Thandaza lo.
Mubi lo mfazi lo.
Mubi meyo.
uyenza munna ahloke direction
wenza ukuthi owesilisa abe abangabi ne direction
akhohlwe ngabantwana bakhe
alibale kabana baha
ahlulehe ubeha chelete
ahluleke ukubeka imali
ahlulehe uhahandlu
ahluleke kwakhindlu
usuduzwa kimang
suduzwa ubani
kijesebe
ujesebe
usuduzwa kimang
usuduzwa ubani
munna muhle
indoda enhle
mawumbhekile le ndoda
awushebile munayo
well built
owakheke kahle
noma hitla
owakheke
unomkhawu
imkhaba ukuthi
uhamba nge4x4
utsama kakhulu enkulu
inali libili kamrabo
inesonto kasemva
ngabuthatha
kodwa ke inkinga
usunduzwa kuJesebe
usunduzwa kuJesebe
unali degree
unama degree
fundile lo baba
urutele ndadeyo
enelutsa hantle
nizwe kahle
yena
uye
owa decide ukushada uJesebe
yayileng angaqeto yawunyalana leJesebe
angazi ukhona ubaba ukhona umama lati I break the covenant with Jezebel
ibe utembe
the covenant with the Jezebel kajenu kikajenu
namhlanje kunamhlanje
imali siyokhululeka
ithalente ditolukulu
indlu yoyakhwa
ndilo awu
abantwana bayofunda
bana bayilobala
yaze bamnandile
imnandi tabani
kunale muntu ayengoja nthweka hloki itsibile
khona uthi konje ngazi le ndaba
if I knew about this in my life
kule ndaba
I would be very far ngabe
ngikude empilweni
but let me tell you this never too late.
Ay akukho late.
The prophet of God is in the house.
Prophet ukho.
The chains of the evil one are going to be broken.
Amakhamandela yophulwa.
Covenants are going to be broken.
Ivumelwano zophulwa.
While Jezebel,
Che uJezebele
was killing off the Lord's prophets.
Eloka ebulala abaprofiti bakaNkuluNkulu.
Obadiah had taken 100 prophets and hidden them in 2 caves.
Obadiah wathatha abalikhulu abaprofiti wabafihla emaweni
in each.
Wafaka kulele iliwa wafaka 50.
And supplied them with food and water.
Wabaphakela ngokudla wabapha namanzi.
And ngakho ngiyambona.
Ingathi ngiyambona
ingathi usekhona namhlanje
ingathi likari likajenza
hi hayitheni tsa hayile bo malume ba hayile bo mtswala ba hayi bantse ba lidey
abo malume nabo sibiza bakhe basekhona
ngikuzama manje uJesebe
ethi hamba uJesebe
Jesebe le hagethi
uJesebe la kakhethi
ukena uyemhulu ukena uyamnyana
ungena kwomncane nayomkhulu
isida lemuhla uJesebe
namzwana uJesebe
ane ngabulaya ba profeta
ebulala ba profeta
kiyota bemhlungu uJesebe
indaba emhlunge nayo
ubulaya abaprofeta
ubulala abaprofeti
washwini
abaprofeti babhubhile
abasarapela abaprofeti
abaprofeti abasathandazi
abasatswala abaprofeti
abasavuki nokuvuka
abaphalezi
balele phansi
zikwankwetla
amaqhawe
bathu bawukene ngibathemba
abantu kade sibathemba
bashwile kaje
babhubhile namhlanje
hamuntu ashwile
umuntu bebhubhile efini
imbonanzaza amaya
limbonelo kahamba
powerful men and powerful women
abesifazane besilisa kade banamandla
they are paralyzed
baphelile
there's no power
abasana manje
ngitlile tulongena
ngize kulendawo
I am sent by the Lord
ithunyelwe uNkulunkulu
to destroy this woman
ukuthi mose
I'm going to destroy this woman.
Ngizobhubhisa lomfana.
I'm going to raise this champions.
Ngizovusa lamaphala.
I'm going to raise this prophet.
Ngizovusa amaprofeti.
These men and women are going to take their rightful place.
Labesifazana
madodana. Batholi kyatuha.
bathi ngiyavuka
ngiyozala
emoyeni
my rightful place. I'm going to be aggressive. I'm going to be violent. Because the violent, they take the kingdom of God by force. What is the kingdom of God? It's righteousness. It's peace. Happiness. I know to Abatu.
By your fuga laban.
Abatu Abatuba.
Baba fuga laban.
By your prophet.
By your prophet.
By your prophet Abatuba.
By your prophet Alaban.
By your to Alabatuba.
By your Zala Laban.
By your to Alabili, the two tons about.
By your Kubega Pamblin Fundu.
Because Jezebele.
Abu Jezebele.
Is to kill your dreams. She wants to kill your dreams. She wants to steal your money.
And
let me tell you, I have the sword of the Spirit. I'm about to set you free right now. I sense the presence of the Lord. I feel the anointing of God. When I talk about the anointing of God, I'm talking about the resurrection power. Somebody is about to be resurrected. Eternally, Who is this Jezebel? It's a spirit.
Umoya.
It's not a woman. Somebody says, no, it's a woman. No, it's a spirit.
Umoya.
Human beings
abantu
are created by God.
Badalwe ngunkulunkulu.
Kuya depend ukuthi ubani ovumela umoya.
Uho tswa hore ke madumela moya.
Ubulala.
Umoya ubulaya.
Ukuthi ungene enhlizweni.
Hore ukene pelunya ha.
It's a spirit.
Ke moya.
Jezebel.
O Jezebel.
It's a spirit.
Umoya.
That kills the prophets of God.
Umoya obulala abaprofeti baNkulunkulu.